It's an M&M review?
Not yet. Is it possible you may have been a little too aggressive, cut too deeply?
Are you really asking me that?
I need to know.
I definitely didn't go too deep.
Great. We'll talk to the Cantrells.
Audrey, is this weird for you?
A little. You?
I'm trying not to let it be.
Good. Me too. Have you ever been to the French Laundry?
No.
We should do a weekend in Napa. I know this great little B&B just south of St. Helena.
It's not about the Cantrells. It's about what you said to them.
Has it been 10.5 hours already?
I erred on the side of caution.
Caution is a good thing.
Error isn't. I didn't err. Not at all.
I was going to bat for you.
I think that maybe you're so afraid of appearing to favor your boyfriend that you're overcompensating.
Given I think you may have erred, I'd say I was incredibly supportive.
In which case you went against your better professional judgment to favor your boyfriend.
So I'm too supportive or not supportive enough? Should I change the reservation to 2 tables for 1?
I've had plenty of fur.
This is tricky.
I feel like we were just tested and both of us failed. But we'll get better at this. You hesitated before cutting her open.
We had to work fast once I made the incision. I was running through the procedure in my head.
There's no shame in needing to process a tough loss. You should talk to someone.
I'd prefer to focus on my current patient rather than my last one.
And I used to be alone, like you. Sometimes that was easier because it is hard to be around people when you're not like them. But now I have Dr. Glassman and a roommate who is a girl and a girlfriend who is only annoying some of the time. And I think it is better than being alone. If you're cured, you can be outdoorsy, like your parents, or...
You didn't return my calls this weekend.
After a ride up Skyline Boulevard, 60 minutes of Muay Thai and a 15-year reserve scotch, I had a moment of clarity. What you said about my objectivity in the Fields case wasn't about me. You were in pain.
I was taking responsibility and asking you to take your share.
It was a good surgical plan. You need to accept that despite being a gifted surgeon, you are fallible.
I think I should run my procedures by Glassman from now on. Audrey, we need some checks and balances.
I am checked. And I'm the chief of this department. You will continue to run your medical decisions past me.
Ray Audrey, she'd likely bleed out before I had a chance to open her up to control it.
Well, she's just gonna keep looking until someone gives her the answer she wants, and then what? What do you think her odds of survival are if some hack tries to cut the tumor out, leaving the lungs intact?
Roughly zero.
I agree. And with you, with the robot?
Still lousy.
You can do this. You're overestimating the risk, and I know why.
And you're doing exactly what you did last time, assuming that I can do anything.
So everyone else is biased except for you, the one who just had a patient die on him.
it's had any effect, it's to make my judgment more acute. I won't risk having Ren leave here the same way that Patty Fields did.
People risk things to make their dreams come true. If you don't want to help her, I'll do it myself. Maybe I should leave St. Bonaventure. Berkeley's chief is retiring this year. I could apply to replace him.
We are entitled to have differing opinions. We can argue.
Apparently, we can't.
I love you.
I want our relationship to work. And I want to be chief. If we can't find a way to work together with me as your boss, then something has to change.
Looks like it.
Prostate cancers tend to grow along the surrounding nerves. Equipment's designed to dissect the tumor without injuring the nerves. Substitute arteries for nerves, and you've got our situation.
Load the hot shears.
Unclamp the proximal interstitial end. Did you?
We got it all. And you'll still need that flight suit. He might have helped out a little, too. The tumor was more entangled in your arteries than it appeared, but Dr. Melendez pulled off a remarkable win for us.
This is the reason you still have two complete lungs.
Sign it. Both of you. I'm gonna leave it on the moon.
She's very close.
I love you. But it's not.